video isn't financial advice, it's entertainment only, and today I present you a nice Apparel turnaround stock, G3 Apparel. And as you can see, G3 has been in a long-term downtrend, and we had a shorter-term rally, and we continued with the downtrend, and last year we had a strong breakdown in the stock, and we made the lows last year in March, when we could recover from those lows straight to the upside and develop a new uptrend in the stock since then. And when we look closer in the new uptrend, the 50-day line, the blue line, has been an excellent supporting line, and the 100-day line as well. And just recently, we bounced off the 100-day line, and I think we can continue to drift higher in that stock. And when we look at the growth, I mean, that is negative, but that is to be expected for a turnaround. By the relative strength rating, it's very good, it's 90. So I think G3 is a good turnaround. And if you want more top stocks, subscribe, like, and hit the bell.